anybody watch the news in the morning when you get ready for work?
Whatever the case is.
Do you do watch the news? I mean, come on. How many of y'all know news just, I mean, it just flat out just sucks. It just sucks. Ain't never no good news about nothing. You know, it used to be good old days when you see, like, kids programs or something like that, or somebody getting a scholarship or something, or whatever the case is, or somebody was nice enough to walk a grandma across the street or something like that. You just don't get that no more, man. Nowadays, you got grandmas beating up on young kids, and grandmas being cougars and all kinds of stuff like that. It's just horrible. You know, it's just flat out horrible. Never mind. Look. Once again, okay, this is what we do, okay? Y'all been exposed to us enough, okay? So, basically, I want you to give it up for my people, okay? My man Blue, my homegirl Kiwi, as we give you how I feel about the news, negative news. Give it up for them, please.
Good.
Natural.
Woo!
Good evening. My name is Richard Palmer.
I'm
sorry. Wait a minute. This is your negative news at 9.
Hello, I'm London Bridges. Latest in news, the state of Michigan is legalizing marijuana and crack cocaine. Because Detroit is the biggest murder capital, they figured legalizing these drugs would make everyone high and happy, therefore the murdering will go down.
Totally.
What do you think?
Dude, totally.
I'm high right now.
Oh, just think about it. Wait a minute, I just got this in. There has been a terrible semi-accident on I-94 in Telegraph.
A semi-accident?
Yes. Yeah, it almost happened. It was a close call. That's what a semi-accident is.
I'm glad no one got hurt.
Yeah.
That's funny. Oh my goodness.
So, government are leaking pictures that the Android market are really created by aliens. Yes, and speaking of aliens, we also heard that the Asians are harvesting aliens in their right.
Really?
That's why this one is
Yum.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Was that the last one?
Yes, it was.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Well, obviously everyone has been good tonight, so there isn't much negative news tonight. So I am Richard Palmer.
Because everyone is on drugs and so hot if we have no negative news.
I'm